You gotta tell me if it's BS or not. I hear there's a real, like, there's an actual Dothraki language.
Yeah.
Is it, or are you just making up words as you go?
Well, that's a good question, because it's a language.
Okay.
It's a full language.
Okay.
Like, you can study it.
And this, when did this language start? Is it with the TV show, or is it like...
Oh, it's for the TV show.
Okay, gotcha.
David Peterson wrote it for the TV show.
Okay.
So it's won awards and stuff.
That's fantastic.
It's special.
Okay.
Yeah.
What award shows?
I don't know. Yeah, okay. I don't know.
And now, best fake language! Dothraki, give it up once again, Dothraki.
I don't know. It's just I heard someone say it once, and I was like, that's really cool. I'm going to keep saying it. Yeah. Yes. Yes,
it's a
real language.
Do you think at that award show you have to give your acceptance speech in the language that you
want? Yeah.
You get up and you're like, glasola vlaka.
What is that?
Vlasika doble agent. Vlaka, vlaka.
You've been taking classes.
I have been.
Obviously.
I'm doing the audio tapes. So then do you learn it? Do you read it in the script? Is it written in?
Well, so you get it in English, and then the top in the first script is like, this will be in Dothraki, and then you get the Dothraki. So you get it in Dothraki, and then you get it in the next translation of it, which is, let's say, I'm going to kill everyone, is what I'm saying.
Right.
Don't say that.
Yeah.
Spoiler. and then it's translated into everyone kill doth something, something I am. And then it's in English.
Wow.
And then I get an MP3, and then my kitchen hears it for weeks and weeks and weeks on end until I sound convincing.
And has there ever... I mean, they don't yell cut if you get it wrong, right?
They don't know.
Oh.
Everyone's like...
That's
everyone's
fantastic.
Like, can we go back to the bit where you... Go from the top? Like, no one knows.
So, have you ever, in the middle of it, sort of fallen away from the language as written?
Yeah, maybe.
Okay.
Maybe recently. Maybe in this season.
And
I didn't
what did
realize.
You replace it with? Do you just start, like, mumbling words, or...?
Well, now we're kind of in season six,
yeah.
And I'm sort of all comfortable
sure.
on set. And with the latest load of Dothraki. With the latest load of Dothraki. With the latest marvelous actors we've had doing Dothraki with us. It was a long day. And I thought it wasn't, you know, it was on his close-up and we were goofing around.
Right,
and I didn't
so you're
realize
off
we were
camera
filming,
doing your lines.
Doing my lines, exactly. So I thought it'd be funny if I did bop. In Dothraki.
Right.
And that didn't help him.
No, right.
At all.
That probably takes you out of it a little bit.
A little bit. And then I think some of that was definitely
now,
my
what is mbop in Dothraki?
So, mbopith, and that and that find you and dotith.
I don't think it was it.
And then you and...
That's so... I can't stress how much less catchy that is.
Thanks.
Yeah, thanks.
Thank you.
That's... You can, and this time you can get any song translated to Dothraki for 99 cents.
You can.
thank you so much for being here. Congratulations on the film.
Thank you.
Amelia Clarke.